Alright guys, welcome back to more Godfall. So we're gonna do this next part. I think we're doing part 5, if I'm not mistaken, of the campaign. So, no more set. Let's keep going. So we gotta do some hunt missions, so... Okay, let's try this one. Hope you guys doing good. Staying safe.
Auron, head to Leviathan's Rest. We'll need to take apart the Abyssian defenses before we go after the treasure stockpile.
The Abyssians will not let us through easily.
That is true. I've been enjoying playing this game for you guys. It's been really interesting. Alright, we got some people right here. Or some monster. Got a couple hits, but not bad. Okay, so we have some stairs down here. Oh, we got a chest. Been playing this game for a few days now. Really enjoy it, like it. And look at that reflection right there. I bet that reflection with ray tracing is gonna look way better. Getting a couple monsters right here, a couple enemies in this area right now. That's cool because at least you keep yourself entertained. Doing something, so. Closer. Okay, right here. Leviathan Rest. Leviathan, Leviathan. It's kind of a little bit hard for, you know, Spanish guy to speak English or say a lot of the names in English, right? Please don't judge. Try my best.
The Abyssians are ambushers. Move cautiously.
Whoa. Man, I got a couple guys here. Oh man, I can't see nothing. Control. So guys, believe it or not, I learned normally my English a little bit from school, but it was more just actually playing games, just putting the subtitles at the bottom, playing game and try to read whatever word I did not understand, then just read it at the bottom, try to, you know, learn it. And then after that, I start watching like some comedy in English. And then from nowhere, I start understanding that.
Over there.
And after that, I start understanding a little bit more in English. Couple enemies down here.
We need to thin the Abyssian horde. Let's find their leaders.
Head to the Twilight Beacon while I look for them.
Something in here? Nope. Oh man, that's a big man up there. I know you guys can see it too. Oh, well. Teletransport to the wrong one. Gonna be harder. Something up here? Yes.
Found them.
How does it go?
The Abyssians petrify their captives and store them to be used later.
A sad fate I wouldn't wish on anyone.
Vile things.
Okay. We'll destroy them now, when they get alive. Hello, guys. The details of it. Wanna try that one. I think that's the next Valor plate they're gonna use. Hey, what's up, fellas? Boss fight. She's really big. Come now. Where's the next one? Oh, there's something back here. Oh man, why did I do that for?
Walking through old wounds.
And how many people they're gonna keep showing up? Finally. Man, I use all my health. We better get something good in here. Okay, let's keep going. The next one. Yeah. hell? Ah, so close.
Now, I can't actually move without you.
Yeah, I know. Ouch. Come on now. I know you guys.
Last leader. There they are. The ruins, center of the city.
Let's finish this.
All right, let's go to the last one. It's like a lot of fog down here, right? Chest. So we're in the water realm. I've got one water down there. That's cool. All right, here we go, guys. Last one.
Take on too much.
Damn, I'm getting tired, guys. I think it's because I'm going to be reckless.
Should do it. The Abyssians are without leadership.
I'm going to get the treasure now.
Let's go get the treasure. That's a big mouth. Gone. And how many stairs? Oh, here we go. I knew it wasn't easy. Oh, I know why you move. Ah, I was getting help.
You can always try again.
Man, I was getting help. Can I teletransport? Yes. Okay. Try a little more faster. Don't worry, guys, I won't die anymore. I forgot that I got a new move. Okay. Oh, so you control it. Oh, that's cool. He against me already. Okay. All right, this is what I like. Go back. Too many enemies. So I know we can go maybe one more. You know what? Wanna try. Try this one. Ah, I can get it. What about this one? Looks like a big bumblebee. Normally this is the guy that we had to fight, right? Okay, this is the other one that we have. Damage, breach enemy defeat with takedown. Try this one.
The armor of focus was most commonly worn by younger warriors seeking to hone their skills.
The Grey Hawk. All right, let's get some blades. Weapon technique, charge speed, giant blessing. It's a couple of big ones. Let's try. So let's try this one. So this guy like long swords, looks like. Right. I'm gonna try this one, see what happens. Got a few here. That's not that one. One more ring. Oh, got a few stones. Ta-da-da. So it's kind of heavy, eh? Oh, he's now here. Let's see if we can upgrade one of these swords. Gonna be the upgrade for now. Okay. Got a few things that we can upgrade now. That's good. And this game is really like got a lot of stuff that you can do. It's, you know, especially this. You know, you can upgrade your character a lot. So. That's good because I think you can like, you know, different customs, you can do different kind of mixing to augment them, you know, get them more stronger. So now we see why people honestly still playing this, especially as a group that I follow. They're always playing this, so. Alright guys, I think that should be all for now. That will be my new character to use now, the Valorplate, the Greyhawk. So in the next video, I'm going to be using that one. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please, if you like the video, hit that like button. That will let me know actually what you really like of the videos. If you like more combat, more story, me doing a little more upgrade the characters. If you like that, then let me know. Please, have a good one. Take care. See you in the next one.